They called me in the office in Atlanta in 1989, and they said, Rick, there's a handsome young Japanese guy. We're bringing him in, and we need someone to show him Atlanta, Georgia. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Why would you pick me to show him around Atlanta? I don't know. You're the nature boy. I guess that's your job. Well, anyway, Muta came to us, and he came to us at 6'3", 240 pounds. And I'm going to tell you right now, in my estimation, Oscar's right there. I've got to keep the female gender alive. He is the greatest, greatest Japanese wrestler I've ever been in the ring with.
I'm so honored to be in the WWE Hall of Fame. I love this work. Good luck, everybody.
どうもありがとうございました。